Hi, and welcome to a new Azure vlog. In this one, we are going to talk about artificial intelligence. Custom vision, to be more exact. We are going to have a look at object recognition on images. And I know I did a vlog a couple of weeks ago about artificial intelligence, and that one was also about custom vision, but there is a difference. The last one was about image classification. And this one is about object recognition on images. And the big difference between image classification and object recognition is that with object recognition, we are able to identify multiple objects on our image. Where at image classification, we are only classified that there is a certain object on an image and not how many and where it is stated in the image. So let's set up my laptop. Let's prep the demo environment. Also have a good cup of coffee, and I'll show you how you can do object recognition on images. So, I must say, I lied a little bit to you. I was saying I'm going to prepare the demo environment, but I didn't. So we are going to set this thing up from scratch. So let's go to customvision.ai and log in with your Microsoft credentials. Once you're in there, click on new project and give it a name. I will give my project the name cars, since I'm going to build a model which is able to recognize cars on images. So, cars, description, identify cars on the streets. And for the project type, we choose object detection. With object detection, we are able to identify objects in our images. As you see, this project type is still in preview. They announced it, I think, last build, so it's a couple of weeks old. Let's create the project. And here we are in the portal of custom vision. So now we have to train our model. In order to train our model, we are going to upload images where cars are in, and we select the cars on those images. So let's first start with the first step, and that's uploading the images. Images to use for training. I sorted them out, so don't have to look on Google for any images during this demo. Upload them, and they are uploaded. So now comes the piece where we have to identify the cars ourselves on the images. So let's start with the first one, a beautiful street, and let's select the cars. Here we have a car. Let's apply a tag to it, car. Here we have another one. Let's apply a tag to it, car. Also, this is a car. Let's identify it. Let's go to the next picture. Well, this is a big picture of a car. Car. Well, this is also a car. So we have to do this for all our images. To get started, we need at least 15 images per tag. So in this demo, we are only going to identify cars. But let's say if you want to identify cars and human, you also need 15 pictures of humans. So now I have identified most of the cars in my images. It's time to train the model. And we do that by hitting the green train button. So, and now our training is complete. We see that the tag car has been trained. And let's test if it's working. So, let's browse for local files. I've created a subfolder, images for prediction. There I have a highway image. Here, this is the one. Let's test if we can identify all the cars in this image. So it's now doing the prediction. And here we have it. All those red marks on the image is what the Azure Artificial Intelligence engine thinks are cars. And we can set the probability threshold. It's not for sure that everything on this image is a car, so let's play around with this probability threshold. So these are all the objects on the image where Azure thinks they are cars, based on the model that we just learned to the artificial intelligence engine. There are a couple of cars which it is really sure that it is a car. For example, this one, it's for 98.9% for sure that this is a car. And there are more cars where it is completely sure that it is a car. Amazing, right? This is cool stuff. So, this is custom vision object detection on images. So, and the real beauty of this is that it is so easy to integrate in your apps. The custom vision service is available via a REST API. We can post our images via the REST API and get the response of it. So it's quite easy to integrate in our apps. And one other thing that is also really amazing is that we can download the model in a Docker container and run it locally. One other amazing thing is that we can download the model in a Docker container and run it, for example, on a Raspberry Pi. Then we have the image recognition running locally. So in situations where we cannot live with the latency to the Azure cloud, we can work locally. We can download the container locally and run it directly on the device, for example, or quite close to the device. I will show that to you in another vlog. That still needs some preparation. For now, I would like to close this vlog. If you like this one, please hit the thumbs up button. Also, subscribe to this channel. And of course, I'll see you in the next one. Bye.